held by this.
We heard a lot of testimony on behalf of the inspector and everyone else involved, and a lot of very detailed testimony, and I thought it was presented very well. And to me, a lack of any counter or any witnesses by the licensee to refute any of the testimony given tonight doesn't give me much of a position to take but to trust the professionals that have been on site, because we haven't heard from anyone from the licensee's side that was actually on site during this period of time. No one has provided any testimony regarding that, and as such, I support the motion that's on the floor.
And further, seeing none, then Ms. Perry, please call the roll.
Councilwoman Clark?
Yes.
Councilwoman Petrino?
Yes.
Councilman Spadafino?
Yes.
Councilman Wendell?
Yes.
Council President Hughes?
Yes. Motion carries. This portion of the... This portion of our agenda will be over now. Since this is a public meeting, I will open up the public portion should anyone wish to speak. Yes, I will ask.